At 12:09 new today, the Slidell community is mourning the loss of a council member who just died. We're talking about Councilman Val Vanney, who died yesterday. He was elected in 2014 to serve District D and was re-elected in 2018. Before serving on the Slidell City Council, Vanney owned several businesses. He also served in the National Guard and on the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Reserve. That was from 1967 to 1980. Slidell's mayor says, quote, Val was a true public servant who was wholly dedicated to his district and his community.